YouTubers, Melissa here with Your Time Training. Today's video, we are going over our proper form for lunges. Squats and lunges are both incredible workouts for your lower body, and there are so many different variations of them. But if you don't have proper form and if you don't know the basics, you can really hurt yourself. Now, this video is my lunge video. I do have a how to perform proper squats video, and here's the link right here. Make sure you're watching them both because they are a foundation to a lot of workouts. A lot of people show me how they're doing their lunges, and they say that it hurts, they say they can't do them, and they're doing one basic thing, which is gonna sound a lot like my squat video because they're very similar, so you might hear some of my explanations sounding pretty redundant, but it's important, so let's get it into our heads. But the knee over your ankle is super important. So a basic lunge, well first let me show you what that is one leg forward, one leg back. You want to drop straight down and up. Tons of lower body work. But what you need to really pay attention to is that your knee is over your ankle on the front leg and that your back knee is bending and it's under your hip. What I see so often is this. So see how my knee is going down at an angle and pushing forward and my back leg isn't even bending. I'll also sometimes see this where the back heel is stuck to the ground and even turned out and being pushed like this. That's just a whole lot of crazy pressure on both kneecaps at that point. So the angle I see happening very often. So once again, knee over ankle. So as I'm dropping straight down, my knee now is over my ankle and I'm putting the weight into my heel. Lift your toes and wiggle them, make sure your weight is there. And now check that back leg and make sure your knee is under your hip. So I recommend getting in front of a mirror and try this out and look at yourself. You'll be surprised how much you can actually shift some of your weight and shift some of your moves and actually find that you can do this. If you need, get yourself a chair, get something for balance because it does take a little bit of balance work too. This stuff takes practice. So for your form, you wanna drop straight down, chest lifted. And you could even have your knee over your ankle, but miss out on that back leg. I see this happening often. Like I mentioned, the foot kind of pressing down into the ground and that back knee not bending and a lot of like torquing happening in the ankle. So you wanna focus on keeping everything facing in the same direction. Hips facing forward, toes facing forward, top of your foot facing in the same direction. Don't let your foot turn back this way. So knee over ankle, knee under hip, drop straight down. Right now I am working my quads, I'm working my butt. The second I put myself into the wrong form, this here, I am no longer working what I wanna be working. I'm putting pressure into areas that don't need pressure. And that makes it really hard. So that's a basic lunge, but there are so many different variations of lunges. Curtsy lunges, reverse lunges, walking lunges, but the same rules apply. So you still wanna keep that knee over your ankle, whether you're stepping back or whether you're stepping forward. That front knee, see, even for myself, I can see myself when I'm recording. A lot of times, I work out in front of a mirror because I gotta check my form too. You wanna make sure you're stepping your foot forward far enough that your knee is over your ankle. You can put one leg up, same thing applies. You don't want your knee pushing down at an angle. You wanna be able to drop straight down and up, no matter what kind of squat, no matter what kind of lunge you're doing. So if you're new at this, and if you're just trying to figure out how to get yourself into proper form, you can do a shallow lunge and still have it effective. You don't have to drop all the way down and have your knee hit the ground. You can do that. This is another great way to do kind of an intense lunge, but you can stay shallow in your lunge and just stay right here. Really focus on the form. I know I've said that a lot, but it's important. So get in front of a mirror, practice your lunges, watch my squat video, practice your squats. If you can get those two mastered, then you have opened the door to so many incredible workouts. There are some people who shouldn't be doing squats and lunges, and if you've been told that by your doctor, then don't do them, it's okay. You don't have to push through some pain and injure yourself even more. But if you're like a lot of people I know, then you might be making just some common mistakes. So important, no matter how fast you can go, no matter how deep you go, how many reps you can do, no matter if you're jumping, adding the heaviest of weights, if you don't have the foundation for these lunges, you're gonna hurt yourself. So take the pressure off your knees and ankles and hips and your back, and take the time to learn these moves. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and share my channel. Watch my squat video too, and I'll see you back here next time.